gently welcoming yourself into this space. Noticing the subsiding of conversation, of interaction. So you turn your attention gently inwards to meet your own body, your own mind. And with an attitude of curiosity and care, just checking in. Is there anything your body needs right now to make it more comfortable or at ease? And slowly spreading your mindfulness through the body, imbuing that awareness with warmth, with care, quality of respect, allowing that awareness to just gently soak through the body, soothing, relaxing any aches, pains, irritations in the throat or nose. Giving special attention to any areas that need it. If you wish to start sending metta using the methods we've been learning here, just go through the different categories of people in your own time, always respecting your boundaries, what feels wholesome and possible for you. Understanding that you can always return to your own body, to more of an open awareness, with kindness, just taking care of your own well-being. See if you want to start with someone who you regard as a loved or a friendly person. Just to get the metta flowing. moving to the other beings, the people you regard as neutral, who are not necessarily very close to you, or the people you have difficulties with. Just allow the process to be very natural, according to your mind's inclination. process unfolds, just gently always remaining connected to your own heart. And giving space for any emotions to arise. Any resistance or irritation. Also the joy or any feelings of warmth. See if you can give all these visitors to your emotional world the same kindness and respect. metta to fade away. Just gently return back to your own heart, the area around the chest. Or if you wish, you may have a more expanded sense of awareness, perhaps of the whole body. And if it feels like a safe space, if you feel resourced, somewhat at ease and calm, very gently see if you'd like to invite yourself, first of all, into your own heart. And then one by one, inviting in the friendly person, the neutral person, and perhaps even the difficult, the person you have difficulties with. Understanding that just as they're invited to come in, you can also invite them to leave at any time. See how it feels to hold all these people in your own heart with kindness and compassion. If you wish, you can offer the phrases of metta to all of these beings together. May we all be happy. May we all be free. May we all be healed. May we all be at peace. Whatever deep wishes of well-being, well-wishing, you wish to offer to these people. very gently, with a gesture of gratitude and respect, invite each person to leave one by one, leaving only yourself, sitting inside your own heart. Directing your loving gaze, your loving intentions towards yourself. And allowing your attention to gently spread throughout the body, soaking each part with warmth, kindness, healing energy. And offering yourself a gesture of gratitude and appreciation, as though regarding yourself with kindly eyes, or smiling at yourself from within.